You can still grab it.
She wants to get it.
She's
got that rope end, Catherine, the black end.
And she's hitting you with it.
Get the black part. Get the black part.
Yeah, there you go. There you go.
There you go.
Hang on to that.
She tug a war
with it.
War.
Tug it.
I like how she knows. Like, she can tell the difference when she's playing a lot.
I'm sure.
And calmer. It's like...
She's half home and she's a really, really good family.
Yeah.
Right, I'm just so impressed at how much she's calmer.
Which is interesting because poodles are not kid dogs at all.
Poodles aren't dogs.
But the golden retriever
is
like such a good
family dog. I'm so impressed at how you can act here on kids.
I can imagine possibly
entertaining
on that.
Oh, that's a pretty good thing.
There's like two cats on
it. I did it!
You got it! You got it! Yay!
I played with just switching things back and forth.
Not for long. See, she wants you to play, she wants you to take it.
Oh, I got you. Nonsense.
Like I should both of them in one punched on you.
Just whacking yourself
out. Knock yourself out.
No, come back.
There's one thing Macy loves to do is run. Throw things that she's chewing on, she'll flip it.